Ooh. Hello, my creative friends. Welcome to Rain Francis Art. My name is Rain. I'm a little late today because I was walking in the woods and I bumped into this character and he kept asking me all these questions. I kept trying to walk away from him, but he followed me a little bit and he asked me what my name was, what was in my basket, where I was going, what trail I was on, what trail I was following to my destination. And it didn't feel right, so I kind of veered off my path and I think I lost him. But I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Have you ever had that feeling before? Being watched, coincidentally enough, is the theme for today's Thursday Art Date with Rain. You can join in on the art date by visiting my blog, rainfrancisart.com. And if you'd like to follow along, I've left a link in the description below where you can download a stencil that I made for the drawing that I'm going to show you today. The drawing is kind of a fantasy of me as Red Riding Hood with Benicio Del Toro as the Wolfman. Benicio Del Toro actually did play the Wolfman in the movie of the same name, and it was pretty good. I liked it anyway. If you like this video, please like and subscribe and leave me a comment. I love reading comments. That's why we put videos up. That's why we share videos on YouTube. That's why we bloggers blog, because we like to share with people and we like to hear what people have to say and interact through comments. So please do leave me a comment. I better get going. So without further ado, here's the video. I really hope you enjoy it and I'll see you next time. Grandma's waiting.